वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद 11th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड मोस्ट वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स इन योर ऑनलाइन क्लास सब्जेक्ट इकोनॉमिक्स. आई एम विकास विद योर सब्जेक्ट इकोनॉमिक्स. एंड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू योर चैप्टर दिस डायग्रामेटिक प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ डाटा बिकॉज दिस चैप्टर इज सो लेंथी. ज्यादा नहीं, थोड़ा सा. आई होप tomorrow I will finish this. Getting? So, in diagrammatic presentation, I have explained some concept already you too. That is meaning of diagrammatic presentation. After the tabular, diagrammatic presentation is a technique of presentation of data. After the tabulation, in previous chapter, that is chapter number 4, presentation of data, you have explained in the form of tabular, that is row and column. Then after we start from yesterday or day before yesterday, that is chapter 5, diagrammatic presentation. So students, I hope you are aware that diagrammatic presentation, types of diagrammatic presentation. In this diagram, in this chapter, in very beginning days when we started this chapter, we draw a flow chart. And I have said that by the help of this flowchart, we will explain one by one types of diagrammatic presentation. In first, line diagram. I hope recall you. Agar aapke paas notes hai, then you can see. Line diagram. Jisme aapne line ke through vertical line draw ki thi. Then after you can explain line diagram, present the information about which are collected by the investigation. Next one, simple bar diagram. In simple bar diagram, you represent in a particular years, in particular single rectangular bar, one bar for one features. Then after after the simple bar diagram, you people use multiple bar diagram. In multiple bar diagram, we have various features in single year. Getting? Or aap logon ne draw kiya bar, ek year mein 2 or 3 bars for separate. Then after you people learn that after the simple divisional bar diagram, ek hi diagram mein, ek hi simple bar diagram mein aapne divide kiya, ek vertical tha, then aapne divide kiya. I hope these things clear. And last topic yesterday I have explained, that is divided, subdivided bar diagram. Students, in subdivided bar diagram we can take total percentage in diagram, and last is percentage method, which are also explained yesterday by me. That is, in percentage bar diagram, we have to calculate initially percentage of every items, then after we put in a diagrammatic presentation. It is a features of diagrammatic percentage bar diagrammatic, that is all bar diagram will equal to 100%. I hope this is clear. So students, today we will study, that is DO directional bar diagram. So what do you mean by DO directional? DO means here is two, and direction means there are two direction. Keeping in your mind friends, there are two direction, that is positive and another is negative. Maybe profit or maybe loss, maybe positive, maybe negative, maybe left hand, dusra right side. So when there are two sides in a same data, then we use a DO directional diagram. So you can see the definition. These diagrams are drawn to represent two different attributes in the same data. Is diagram mein kya karenge hum? Jo two attributes hai. Kiske two different attributes? Draw a represent of the same data. Two attributes kaise? Suppose that company ka profit and loss, saving or income, saving or consumption, sorry, saving of consumption, positive impact and negative impact, export, which is some year is positive and another year is negative. It is maybe, it is depend on the your features of data. So you can say these diagrams are drawn to represent two different attributes. The bar can have both positive and negative value. Yani jo aapka bar hoga, bar means rectangle, wo positive values bhi rakhta hoga aur negative values bhi rakhta hoga. So students, bar can have both positive and negative value. Positive value are shown above the baseline. You have draw x-axis, which is horizontally, तो एक्स एक्सिस के जो ऊपर होगा आपका पोर्शन, दिस इज पॉजिटिव वैल्यू, और जो बेस लाइन है एक्स एक्सिस उसके नीचे चला जाएगा, दिस इज नेगेटिव वैल्यू। आई होप अंडरस्टैंड, वंस अगेन आई एम एक्सप्लेन यू, यू कैन सी डीओ डायरेक्शनल बार डायग्राम मींस दीज डायग्राम्स आर ड्रा टू रिप्रेजेंट टू डिफरेंट एट्रीब्यूट्स, द बार कैन हैव बोथ पॉजिटिव एंड निगेटिव वैल्यू, पॉजिटिव वैल्यू आर सोन अबो द बार लाइन एंड निगेटिव वैल्यू बिलो इट। गेटिंग स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू आर नॉट गेटिंग देन यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड, इफ यू आर नॉट गेटिंग देन यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड बाय द हेल्प ऑफ वंस अगेन एग्जाम्पल। सो यू कैन सी स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई विल गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन बाय द हेल्प ऑफ अ ब्यूटिफुल एग्जाम्पल। You can see here, yes, here is represent the following data by suitable diagram. Here simple, आपको एग्जाम्पल में कुछ नहीं लिखा है कि कैसा बनाना है, बस suitable diagram. So here I will mention ear and BOP. Students, what do you mean by BOP? I hope you are not aware that what do you mean by BOP, because it is a 12th class macroeconomic topic. So no problem, balance of payment is the full form of BOP. So balance of payment, it is a different between export and import of a country. किसी भी country के जो export और import का difference होता है, this is known as BOP. I hope this is clear student. So BOP is the balance of payment. आपको country की years given है और उस country का BOP. And we have to put in a diagrammatic presentation. Here have it happened. 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006 and 2007. I hope this is clear. Balance of payment here 40 lakh crore whatever. Here 50, here is minus 20, here 25 and here is minus 35. So students, I hope आपको थोड़ा सा समझ आया होगा कि इसमें क्या डिफरेंस आया। हेयर इज वैल्यू विल बी इन निगेटिव ऑल्सो, आई हैव ड्रा अ टेबल एंड यू हैव ऑल्सो ड्रा अ अट्रैक्टिव टेबल, व्हेन आई विल चेक योर नोट्स देन इट इज केयरफुल इन योर माइंड। I want to also explain from your side that is diagram will be a very attractive. This is a features of diagram and table. Attractive होना चाहिए, सुंदर होना चाहिए. Use a pen. Color. Yes. So students, you can see this is a question which is given by examiner. That is in this question you can see. In 2003, we have 40 crore. That is positive. Positive means here is export minus import. So export is greater than import. When export is greater than import, it will be positive side. And when import, because I am say, you can see, this is net export. Net export is equal to export minus import. और इट इज आप लोग समझ रहे हैं अभी दिस इज बीओपी। सपोज दैट थोड़ी सी और एक्सप्लेनेशन है, बट एट दी 11th क्लास आप इसको बीओपी मानिए। अब अगर ये एक्सपोर्ट ग्रेटर देन होगा तो ऑटोमेटिकली यहां पर पॉजिटिव वैल्यू आएगी, बट किसी कंट्री में अगर इंपोर्ट ग्रेटर देन आ जाएगा तो इट विल बी निगेटिव वैल्यू। गेटिंग? सो आप इसको बस उतना ही समझिए, इफ इंपोर्ट इज ग्रेटर देन एक्सपोर्ट देन our items will in a negative. So you can see here 2005 your BOP balance of payment will in a negative and here is also 2007 in minus 35. Getting a student? So now you will put in a diagrammatic presentation. For diagrammatic presentation you have drawn x axis and y axis. Ab yahan se start nahi karna aapko, aaj yahan se leni hai value. Why? This is because you have to draw today's minus value also. So students, this is a y axis and this is origin, this is x axis. On x axis we always take year. Getting? Here is 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006 and 2007. Here is years. This is clear?
I think difference is not equal, so I have to take a different same for a here is 2004, here 2005, here 2006 and here 2007.
This is for a attractive diagram, we have to take a equal difference. Then after maximum value will be 50, so we can take a difference of 10.
Here is 10, here is 20, here is 30, here is 40, here is 50 and here is 60.
In 60, your whole data will cover. Then minus,
origin से पहले आपने math में सिखा होगा, this is the x-axis, positive quadrant, this is negative quadrant, getting? So, negative value, नीचे जितना भी चली जाती है, this is minus 10, minus 20, minus 30, minus 40, minus 50.
I hope this is visible, students. I want to see. Okay, this is from 50. Good. Visible. There is no problem. So, students, what will be measured on y-axis? We will measure balance of payment. That is BOP. This is clear. So, in 2003, again, you can draw bar. Or bar kaisa hoga aapka? This is a positive side. And in 2003, we have to draw 40 crore million. I don't know. What is this?
So, students, 40 crore is here. So, we have to draw a bar. So, this is BOP of 40 crore of 2003. And in 2004, it will be 50. 50 is here. Very good.
You have any problem?
No.
Now, very important. That is 2005. Your value will be negative. I hope आप understood हैं, इतना typical चीज़ नहीं है, और negative value को आप क्या कर दोगे, 2005 मैंने यहाँ पे लिख दिया, पूरा safe of simplicity, and then after negative value, कहाँ तक जाएगी, 25, 25 is between 20 to 30, it means यहाँ से आपने एक parallel line draw किया, और that is 25, this is clear, again in 2006, it will be 25, but here is 25 is positive, so for positive 25, we draw a bar between 20 to 30, the imaginary line and draw ki aapne this one. I hope this is clear. Once more, 2007, in 2007 your data will be negative side, so in negative side, minus 35, you can a perpendicular here. So again 2007, I will put the above side of the baseline and here I will mention a bar that is 2007. You can draw for attractive, very attractive manner. You can draw a line which is so, and you can use any color which have good presentation by the help of data. So this is shown BOP. Yes, what happened, students? If you have any problem, you can talk me, and if you have no, then you answer talk me. Yes, say something about this. I hope this is clear, everyone. Positive value on positive sides and negative value on negative sides. I hope this is clear. I have one more example, so you can see. Then after we will try next topic. So, I am going to explain one more example. Today I will explain only two topics, geodirectional and one more topic is broken scale bar. I will explain later. Students, here is saving and question is represent the following data by a bar diagram or by a geodirectional bar diagram. So, you can see here, given is here, which is 2014 to 2019, 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018 and 2019. That is saving and deficit. Saving and deficit. I have drawn here, a one line drawn here. This is the table, How much row in this table? Students, there are two row and column 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 row. Yes, 30 is here. Here is minus 20. Here is 10. Here is 15. Here is minus 25. And here is 20. So, students, these data given by an investigator, and we have to put this data in a which diagrammatic presentation. So, students, this is very hot today. Pasina. Yes. Due to directional bar diagram, again you have to see this is the saving and deficit in this. This is deficit. DEFICIT. Deficit, and here is positive, here negative, positive, positive, negative, and positive. So you can draw easily. This is a x-axis. Oh, sorry, y-axis. Here is x-axis. On x-axis, we measure year. Getting? I will see. And on y-axis, saving and deficit. Saving aapka or deficit given hai. Again, here is 30, so we can difference it 10. 10, 20, 30 and 40. Because 30 is a maximum value, na? So here is minus value, which is 10, 20 and 30. 30 is sufficient because our data will be covered in 30. So students, year, that is 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018 and 2019. I hope this is clear every students. Now, for 2014, you have positive, so no problem. In 30, you can draw a bar. I hope this is clear. Then in 2015, what will we do? Because in 2015, your data will be negative 20. So, negative 20 is here. So, we have to draw here a minus 20. This is clear to every students. And 2016, it will be for 10. 10 is here. Draw a box or vertical bar. In 2017, it will be 15. 15 will be covered between 10 to 20. So, we have to draw here. This is 15. And in 2018, again it will goes in minus. Minus value will goes in negative. That is 2015. So sorry, 2018. We can write here 2018 and it is a negative value. 25 will between 30 to 20. So you can see here 25 is. This is 20 and 25 is more than this. So, this is clear. Last one, 2019. 2019 equal to 20. Here is 20. Yes, I hope.
Very simple concept hai, to kisi ko koi problem bhi nahi hogi. If you have problem, no, koi problem nahi hogi aapko. Because it is a very simple concept. Isse jyada typical aap kar chuke ho. This is clear, every students. I hope this is clear. Now, I want to explain. Bas isme beta kya dhyan rakhne ki cheez hai?
जो ऊपर इक्वल जाएगा पॉजिटिव पोर्शन 10, 20, 30, यहां पर भी आपको 10, 20, 30 ही लेना है. गेटिंग बोथ साइड इज इक्वल एंड अबो द दिस इज द बेस लाइन. अबो द बेस लाइन इट इज पॉजिटिव वैल्यू एंड बिलो द बेस लाइन इट विल बी निगेटिव वैल्यू. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर एवरी स्टूडेंट्स. सो नाउ आई शुड गो टू नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ना.
यस,
शुड आई हैव इट?
यस,
ऑफकोर्स. स्टूडेंट, ये जो टॉपिक है आपका, ये मैंने लिया आपको एक बुक है, आई थिंक विच राइटर, दिस इज अ वीके ओरी. आई सम स्टूडेंट सेज दैट आई हैव वीके ओरी. वीके ओरी में ये है, और जो से पहले वाला बताया था वो किसी अदर बुक में होगा. सो दिस इज नो प्रॉब्लम, ऑल बुक हैव सेम कंसेप्ट, एग्जाम्पल डिफरेंट हो सकता है.
Okay, students. Now you know next topic is that is broken scale bar diagram. Broken scale bar diagram. Students, is this diagram is used? Many term definition. These diagram are used when value of some variable is too high as compared to other value. Students, it means this type of diagram, that is broken scale bar diagram, we have used in this situation when some value of item is high and some value is maximum. That in this situation we have used some broken bar diagram. I hope you people understand. No, nahi samjhe ho gaya. Because you have understand by the help of example. Getting? So basically you can learn that so students, broken scale bar diagram, these diagrams are used when value of some variable, which variable ki value is too high, jiski high ho, as compared to other value. How you can see how much I want to explain, rub this, then after I can explain. You can see here is example. Suppose that here given year, that is 1992, 1993, 1994 and 1995. These years are given by the investigation or by the examiner. We have to draw a good table. How many row? 2 row and column. But this is row, horizontally row, and this is column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 column is here. So here is production given. In 1992, that is 40, that is 20, then 40, then 4800, then 80. So students, in this situation you can see this is very difficulty, that how can draw a one, all values is nearest 50 or nearest 100, 20, 40, 80, all values nearest 100, but one variable is 4800, nearest 5000. So basically here is a very difference. How can put in example, diagram? So students, for such situation, I have to use, or we have to use, broken scale bar diagram. How can? You can see, again, we have to draw x-axis and y-axis. There is no new thing. Bahut din se banate hue aa rahe ho. This is x-axis, origin, y-axis. Always we take year in x-axis, that is 1992, 1993, 1994 and 1995. Getting? थोड़ा सा x-axis को contract कर लेते हैं. On y-axis we can take difference of 20. So suppose here is 20, here is 40, here is 60, here is 80. All data covered till 80 except 1994, all covered in 18, because 20, 40, 80. So, students, अब आप इसको 20 के डिफरेंस को 4800 तक ले, इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. 100 का अगर हम इसमें आप स्पेस लेते हैं, 100, 200, 300, 400 तब भी बहुत दिक्कत आएगी, और 100 में हमें बाकी सबको इक्वल करने में वो अट्रैक्टिव नहीं लगेगा. आर यू गेटिंग? यानी 20, 40, 80 वो भी तो विद इन 100 दिखाना है, तो वो सारी फिगर तो आपकी 100 से ब्लो बन जाएगी. और एक फिगर के लिए हमें बहुत ऊपर जाना होगा. इस सिचुएशन में हमें क्या करना होता है, आप इसको थोड़ा इग्नोर करो, इसके अकॉर्डिंग क्लासिफाई करो. वी विल टेक प्रोडक्शन हियर. आप बताते भी नहीं है कि सर ये छूट गया. ऑन वाई एक्सिस वी मेजर प्रोडक्शन. सो आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट एक्सेप्ट दिस ऑल थिंग्स वी कैन मैनेज ऑन वाई एक्सिस. फॉर दिस वी हैव टू ब्रोकन स्केल बार. ब्रोकन स्केल मीन्स आप यहां पर डैश लगाइए जहां तक पॉसिबल है आपका थोड़ा सा, और देन आफ्टर मेंशन हियर 4800. अब ये अंडरस्टूड हो गया है कि इसके और इसके बीच में बहुत सारा स्पेस है, ये अंडरस्टूड है. और ड्रा कर दीजिए बार. 1992 में 20 इट विल बी टिल, ये तो न्यू कंसेप्ट नहीं है. 1993 में 40, 1994 में 480 तक, यहां तक आप ब्रोकन कर दोगे इसको. देन 1995 में 80. स्टूडेंट्स, सम बुक्स में कुछ अनोदर कंसेप्ट भी गिवन है, वो क्या है पहले आप इसको देखो. ये तो समझ गए होंगे, आपने यहां पर अंडरस्टूड दिखा दिया कि ये 4800 तक है गेटिंग, और बाकी डाटा तो एज इट इज जैसे आप करते हुए आए हो. बट सम एग्जामिनर यूज और सम राइटर्स यूज इन दिस सिचुएशन, आप वो क्या करते हैं, मैक्सिमम लिमिट सपोज 100 तक है, 100 तक इसे दिखा देंगे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, पहले तो ये समझ गए होंगे आप. दूसरी सिचुएशन ये है, सपोज ये 80 और 80 के बाद 100, वो क्या करते हैं, 100 तक ड्रा करेंगे बार, गेटिंग, और एक छोटा सा बार इसके ऊपर ऐसे बना देंगे और यहां पे लिख देंगे 4800. तो इट इज आल्सो एक्सेप्टेबल. इट इज डिपेंड ओनली टू यू विच टाइप ऑफ डायग्राम यू पीपल मेड, गेटिंग. सो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव लर्न दीज कंसेप्ट, एंड टुडे आई हैव एक्सप्लेन देर आर टू कंसेप्ट, दैट इज ब्रोकन स्केल बार डायग्राम एंड डियो डायरेक्शनल. सो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन टू कंसेप्ट, डियो डायरेक्शन विच हैव पॉजिटिव एटीट्यूड एंड निगेटिव एटीट्यूड, पॉजिटिव अबो द बेस लाइन एंड निगेटिव बिलो द बेस लाइन, एंड दिस इज डियो ब्रोकन स्केल बार डायग्राम. इन दिस ब्रोकन स्केल बार डायग्राम वी हैव यूज सम वैल्यू इज सेम एंड वन वैल्यू इज हाइएस्ट. So there is no problem and not a important concern, but आपको आनी चाहिए. It is a part of syllabus. It is a part of diagrammatic quantification. So students, this is sufficient for today. And tomorrow I will explain pie diagram. Pie diagram or chart, pie chart is the last topic of this chapter. Then after we will start your new chapter. So thank you so much 11th class. Thank you so much बेटा.